Welcome back. We are now at the final event for the 10th Vazaa World Para Powerlifting World Cup, and we're beginning with the men's up to 65 kg category. We have athletes from Afghanistan, Korea, Brazil, Italy, Syria, Malaysia, Poland, Algeria, and Jordan. Highest weight to be lifted up in this category is 181. Sorry, the highest weight to be lifted is 184 by Hossein Batir, Algeria. And first up with aiming for a 90 is Syed Hussein Sadat, representing Afghanistan. That's Syed Sadat, no lift. This is the final event for the day two of the 10th World Para Powerlifting World Cup. And we are in the men's up to 65 kg category. Second athlete coming up is Bum Jo So from Korea. He's aiming in for a 93 at his first attempt. So Bum Jo going in for his first attempt, 93 kilograms. Well, that's a great start. It's 3 out of 3, a good lift. For 110 in his first attempt, coming up is Heleno Victor Silva, representing Brazil. Heleno Silva coming up for his first attempt. 110. That's a perfect score. A good lift for Heleno Silva from Brazil. A great start for Heleno. Two successful lifts in this attempt by Bom Joso from Korea and Heleno Silva from Brazil. And next up, representing Italy, is Giuseppe Colantuono, aiming in for a 123. One minute left. It's a good lift. 2 out of 3. Raising the bar to 135 for his first attempt is Ludovico Forte, representing Italy. Ludovico Forte coming in, representing Italy, ranked 7 in the European Open Championships in 2018. One minute left for Ludovico. Perfect score, 3 out of 3. A good lift for Ludovico Forte. Four successful lifts up until now. by Bom Joso, Heleno Silva, Giuseppe Colantonio, Ludovico Forte. From Syria, next up is Ala Al Yusuf, going in for a 145 kilograms at his first attempt. Ala Yusuf coming in for his first attempt. For a 145, that is Ala Al Yusuf. No lift, wasn't able to pick it up.
Up next from Malaysia, we have Boni Bunia Gustan. He's aiming to lift 170 kilograms. He has successfully lifted 204 kilograms, making a junior Asia record in the Jakarta Asia Paralympics. The bar is now loaded to 170 kilograms for Boni Bunia Gustan from Malaysia. He has 1 minute left, and here he goes, 170 kilogram. And that was a good lift. He's got three white lights from the referees. Coming up next from Poland, we have Marek Trykas. He'll be aiming to lift 176 kilograms. The bar is now loaded to 176 kilogram for the first attempt from Poland, Marek Trykas.
I changed his duration is small, he said. Sorry, I was changing.
Tarek Marek for his first attempt from Poland, going in for a 176.
He has 1 minute left. And that's a good lift for Marek Trykas from Poland. He successfully lifted 176 kilograms. The bar is now loaded to 181 kilogram for the first attempt from Jordan, Mohammed Tarbash. That was a good lift. He's got three white lights from all the referees, making it a successful attempt of 181 kilogram.
To compete next is Batir Hossein from Algeria, in for 184 for his first attempt. Quite a good start today in this men's up to 65 kg category. And now we have Hossein Batir from Algeria aiming in for 184. A neck-to-neck competition between Jordan and Algeria. Successful lift, 3 out of 3, a perfect score for Batir Hossein. moving ahead to the second round. First up is So Bom Jo from Korea. A successful 93 kilograms and now is aiming in for a 98 is So Bom Jo from Korea. Swiftly getting it up again. Perfect score for So Bom Jo from Korea, 3 out of 3. Syed Hussein Agha Sadat is coming in for 100 kilograms at his second attempt. It's not been quite a great start for Syed Hussein. He's going in for 100 at his second attempt. Second attempt of Syed Sadat. A good lift, 2 out of 3. Kilograms for the second attempt of Heleno Silva from Brazil. That's Heleno Silva from Brazil coming in for his second attempt. Swiftly completed his first attempt of 110 kilograms. head referee in the men's up to 65 kg category is Nader Salha from Bahrain. Referee 1, Azam Al-Zoubi, Jordan. And referee 2, Yasser Al-Zegri, Yemen. And here goes Leno Silva for his second attempt. A perfect score again, 115. A good lift for Leno Silva. Successful 123 kilograms in his first attempt, going in for 127 in the second is Giuseppe Colantoni from Italy. Giuseppe Colantoni coming in for his second attempt, representing Italy. Perfectly lifted 123 at his first attempt. He's made it 2 out of 3. It's a perfect score. It's a good lift for Giuseppe Colantoni. Lifting 138 kgs is Ludovico Forte from Italy is next for his second attempt.
Coming up, we have Ludovico Forte lifting 138 kilograms in his second attempt. Yes, previously successfully lifted 135 kilograms and now aims for 138 kg. And here he goes, Ludovico Forte from Italy for 138 kg. Oh, unfortunately, that's a no lift. He's got two red lights from the referees. Making his best 135 kilograms. Up next, we have Ala Al-Yusuf from Syria. The bar is now loaded to 145 kilogram and the rack height to 13 for the second attempt from Syria, Ala Al-Yusuf. He had an unsuccessful lift of 145 and aims 145 again for the second attempt. And that's Ala Yusuf for the second attempt from Syria, 145 kgs.
No lift.
Unfortunately, that's a no lift. He's got two red lights from the side referee. After a successful lift of 176 kilogram, we now have Marek Trykas attempting to lift 179 kilograms in a second attempt from Poland. That's his coach prepping him up for the lift. And here he goes. He has 1 minute left.
Going in for 179 kilograms. That was a difficult one, and it's a no lift for Trykas Marek from Poland. Justin Boni Bunyao from Malaysia is up next for his second attempt of 180 kilograms. Successfully lifted 170, going in for 180 now. Thank you. It's a good lift, 2 out of 3. Next, we have Tarbash Mohammed from Jordan going in for a 186 kilograms. Successfully lifted 181 kilograms for his first attempt. 186. And the second is Tarbash Mohammed from Jordan. No lift. It's got 2 red lights from the head referee and side referee. Next to compete is Hossein Batir from Algeria going in for 189 kilograms. ...184 kilograms successfully lifted in the first attempt. Hossein Batir is now coming up for his second attempt. One minute left for Batir Hossein to complete his attempt. That's a good lift. 2 white lights from the side referees. ...189, successfully lifted by Hossein Batir. Moving ahead to the third round. First up, we have Syed Hussein Sadat representing Afghanistan and going in for 105 kilograms. He successfully lifted 100 kilograms in his second attempt. Syed Hussein Sadat from Afghanistan. We are in the final attempts for the athletes. One minute left. It's a no lift. He got two red lights, one from the head referee and side referee. So the final score for Sadat Hussein is 100. He successfully lifted 100 in his second attempt. And getting ready for his second attempt is Bom Jo So from Korea, aiming in for 105. Successfully lifted 93-98 in his first and second attempt. Going in for 105 now. No lift. He's got three red lights. Heleno Silva from Brazil is next for his third and final attempt, going in for 120. Lifted 110 and 115 in the first and second attempts. Gotta get this for his hat trick of three successful lifts. Mm-hmm. Leno going in for a 120. That was difficult. It's a no lift. Successfully lifted 115 kilograms in the second lift. Next up is Giuseppe Colantuoni from Italy, aiming in for a 130 kilograms. Giuseppe Colantuoni successfully lifted 123 and 127 kilograms in the first and second attempt, coming in for a 130. One minute left. Greatly done, but an unsuccessful lift. Final score 127 in the second attempt. For a 140 kilograms for his final attempt, Ludovico Forte from Italy is coming up next. Ludovico Forte. ...135 successfully lifted in the first attempt. One minute left. A good lift, successfully lifted 140 kilograms. That's Ludovico Forte. great ending for Ludovico Forte. Next for his final attempt, aiming in for a 145 kilograms, is Ala Al Yusuf from Syria. Ala Al Yusuf in now for his final attempt of 145. Ala Yusuf. A perfect score, good lift, three white lights from the referees. Successfully lifted 145 in his third attempt.
Coming up next from Poland, we have Marek Trykas. He'd be aiming to lift 179 kilograms. He's previously lifted 176 kilograms successfully. That's Marek Trykas from Poland, aiming for 179 kilograms in his last and final attempt. He has 1 minute left for his attempt. And here he goes, 179 kilograms, Marek Trykas from Poland. That was a clean, good lift. He's got three white lights from the referees, making that a successful third attempt for 179 kilograms. That's Marek Trykas from Poland.
Darbash Mohammed coming in next for his final attempt, aiming in for 189 kilograms. successfully lifted 181 in his first attempt, going in for 189 for the final one. Mohammad Darbash for his final attempt. It's a no lift. It's got three red lights from the referees. Successfully lifted 181 in the first attempt. Next from Malaysia is Boni Gustin, coming in for 190 kilograms. Successful two attempts, lifting 170 and a 180 kilogram. Boni Gustin coming in for his third and final attempt. He's a junior world record holder in Jakarta, Indonesia, 2018. He successfully lifted 204 kilograms. Two out of three, a good lift for Boni Gustin. Successful three attempts, 170, 180, and 190 kilograms. And finally, now we'll have Hossein Batir from Algeria aiming in for a 191 in his third attempt.
Thank you.
184 and 189 kilograms lifted successfully in the first and second attempt. 191 kilograms. One minute left. Three white lights, a perfect score. 191. And with this, we come to the end of the men's up to 65 kg category. And we'll shortly be moving towards the medal ceremony.